Hi, this is Neeta Lulla, and I'm going to tell you what to wear and what not to wear at the McDowell's Signature Indian Derby 2011. The outfit that you see on Anjali is a basic white cotton outfit. Surprised? It looks fantastic because it's a great cut and a great fit. The bottom hem being a balloon skirt, it just gives the right kind of romantic touch and feel to the entire statement. This outfit has been accessorized with a black purse. It's got millinery to match, which is understated, and thus it's in black, and a pair of Manalo Blahniks, which are blue, to give that additional dash of color, which is very essential and which creates the style statement that it requires. So Anjali, what do you think?
I think it's absolutely gorgeous, so feminine, and I love it. The flowing feel is just beautiful. I'm excited to see what Neeta has next in store for us.
A beautiful red outfit giving the Barbie doll look, which is very girly, yet sensuous, yet very flirty, teamed with red Louboutins, which look just apt for the look because it is not completely over-accessorized. It's a simple dress which has a fantastic back and needs just the right kind of shoes that are going to carry off this look to its optimum. This look can carry you through the day and make you look young, ravishing, and fun. This is my second outfit for the McDonald's Indian Derby. Anjali, you're looking like a little Barbie doll, I must say.
It's so confident and chic, I love it.
Yeah, and totally I think the color and the monochromatic effect is really nice.
Good, thank you.
Super. I think you're all set.
Let's try the third one.
Accessorized with pearls to give it that vintage romantic look, this outfit can carry you through right from the derby to an after derby party. The hat creates the statement of the girl next door, yet the stylish woman is there to be noticed. The outfit in itself has been accessorized with pearls that give it the more vintage look. Well, that's my third look for the McDowell's Signature Indian Derby. Let me speak to you about a few things that are don'ts at the Indian Derby. Absolutely no bright Indian colors, no formal party wear outfits. Do not wear zardozi or very, very traditional Indian clothes. Carry the best bags you can, clutch purses, and look your best at the Indian Derby.
I think I'm ready to go bet. Let's go for the race. Now.
This look, being simple yet has a lot of freedom in terms of its look, in terms of the way it feels to wear, in terms of its style statement. The purse that accessorizes it is a bright color with a shape which is very young, very sexy, and very flirty. And I think this one goes just perfect with you, Anjali.
I know, it's so fun.
With your structure, with the way you are, and you know, I think for that sexy girly look.
Thank you, Neeta, for these beautiful outfits. I absolutely adore them. I'm looking forward to wearing one of them at McDowell's Signature Indian Derby.
Thank you so much. Now that you saw all the four outfits and the four different style statements, how to dress them up or to dress them down is completely your own style. So I look forward to seeing you at the McDowell's Signature Indian Derby 2011, all dressed to kill.